So as you can see, I'm eating ice cream, a matcha ice cream, because I feel matcha. I'm back again in Zagreb after a long time, being on south of Croatia, and I'm waiting for my friend Tomislav, and we are going on our favorite place on Sava to catch some barbels and maybe some asp if we're lucky. So stay tuned for this mega cool fishing session, and yeah, that's it. Stay tuned. I will not do any cool B-roll because I actually don't have time to do this. So today it's just raw fishing with Macho Me. Here we are on the place where the water meets rocks. And hopefully where my hook meets the barrel. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's a big water. Have up!
So strange without you there, things have changed. When nighttime calls, there's a blanket of gloom, another teardrop falls in my lonely room. I said, I ain't no love in the heart of the city. There ain't no love.
So this was my first session on Sava this year. The water levels are a bit high, not a bit, a lot. But you know, we still managed to catch some fish. We snagged some, so that's not very, very nice to see. But you know, fish is a fish. Yeah.
The sun got me. I'm confused, lost, and I didn't catch anything.
No, we catch as a team, we both catch when one catch. But still, one catch is more than another. Anyway, yeah, this is the sight to see. Looks very natural. It's, you know, a fish here, it's very good for eating. and a lot of people eat fish, so this is why Croatian people live shorter lives. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, I'm blabbering. The sun is really, really strong. And so my next session is gonna be for a few weeks when I come back here with some guys from Israel, actually. Yeah, from Israel. So stay tuned for more Sava environment. Crazy shit.
Anyway. Sava representa.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So see you again, guys.
Got it.